All right, Sergi Lipinets in the house. How you feeling, Sergi?
Good, everything good, thank you.
A lot of big fights at 140. You fight at 140, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you think about Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney?
It depends how they train. I give a little bit Haney.
You think Haney? But Ryan could win. He has power, he has
speed.
Yeah,
Ryan
could win.
Anything's possible, but it's been a long time since they fought before.
Okay, do you want the winner?
All the winners. I want a belt. You know, my dream, go back.
You were the IBF champion in just 10 fights.
Yeah, will be world champion
That's
again.
That's what my fighter won, the IBF championship in the world.
This way I want to be a champion again.
Oh, let's say you fight Teofimo Lopez. Good fight?
What do you think so?
What do you think?
I think it's a good fight.
Anybody he fights a good fight.
Him and Devin?
He may get a good fight.
Devin's gonna run so much when he fights you.
I will be running every day.
After
before training, before the fight.
Running.
10 miles every day.
Does he? Okay, how about you and Matias, big puncher from Puerto Rico? Subriel Matias?
It's a very good fight.
That's
very
a great fight.
Yeah. I love that.
That's
a
crazy fight.
That's explosion, two rockets, two trains.
Yeah.
Okay,
I think he punched too hard.
You punched too hard?
Harder than
who else is a champion? So you have Haney, Matias, Tio. There's one more belt. Who's at 140? I'm missing one. Who's a W? Oh, Rowley! Rowley and Pitbull, who wins? Rowley and Pitbull, who wins?
I have no clue who that is.
Pitbull.
Rowley and Pitbull.
They fight in...
this weekend.
This weekend.
135 or 140?
140. For the belt, WBA.
That'd
be a great fight with him and
Rowley. Champion at 140, Pitbull moving up.
Pitbull moving up.
Yeah, so who wins?
He's the fight 142 right now.
140.
No.
He fight 135.
He fights 135.
I know what he fight 135.
Yeah now he's... Yes, 40. For the belt, 142. Yeah.
It's a good division right now. Everybody go up.
So first, hopefully you get the winner of Garcia.
I think Pitbull win and he's the have a belt. It will be good fight with me.
Okay, Pitbull?
You and Pitbull?
Huh?
You and Pitbull?
Yeah.
That'd be hell of a fight. That'd be two motherfucking Pitbull.
What kind of dog is he?
Pitbull.
Pitbull versus Pitbull?
That's what I'm saying.
What's the most popular dog in Russia?
I don't know. Everybody loves Pitbull because they fighter.
But in Russia, they got some big killer dogs over there. Get wolves. They get wolves.
Bivol or Bitterbiv?
I think it's 50-50.
Okay.
I don't know who is the win.
How about
it's a good fight for fans. For Russian, because they from Russia both, it's not very good. for boxing, it's
okay. What about this one? Boots Ennis, Crawford, if they fight.
Boots Ennis.
You got Boots over Crawford?
Yeah.
I think he's bigger.
Boots is
strong.
Stronger.
My brother's strong, ain't he?
He's faster.
They're both great fighters.
Yeah, great fighters.
That's why I think it's fight didn't happen.
The fight's not going to happen. Too much risk for Crawford. Too dangerous. Could be.
But Boots, very young.
Yeah. Very talented. 31 to 32 or something. Okay.
I know.
Usyk or Fury?
Fury.
Why?
He's have a good skill. He's smart. And every time when I saw him in a fight where he's no need to be in a great shape, he look like shit, and win like a little.
Yes, barely win.
And when he need and he have a good fight for the old belt, he will be
good shape.
In a good shape, and I think he very smart. That's why he win.
All right, two more questions. Jake Paul, Mike Tyson.
I don't know.
Jake Paul.
Why did you have Jake?
I tell you, too young, too strong.
You're talking about Mike Tyson. It's different.
Man, fuck Mike Tyson.
What do you mean it's Mike Tyson? Don't say F Mike Tyson. Shout out to Mike.
I know Mike. He know me.
Don't say F Mike. He's a good dude. I like Mike.
I think it's a draw because Jake Paul didn't punch too hard.
So a draw. Okay. Last one. Sean O'Malley against Sergi Lipinets.
Sean O'Malley, you know who he is? MMA fighter.
MMA with the hair, like a rainbow. With the nobody knows him in boxing. He's no, he's same weight, 35, 40. About.
No, he fights in the 136.
Okay, he can move up to 35, 40. Too small, too easy for you, huh? Kickboxing,
and
boxing,
knuckle, yeah?
And bare knuckle. Do you think you knock him out one round, two rounds?
In a bare knuckle.
You did kickboxing, 500 fights, right?
Yes.
And you have about 495 wins, something like that?
I have maybe 20 losses.
In 500 fights?
Yes.
That's amazing. Amateur or pro?
And a half, it's knockout. More than enough.
More than half of your wins are knockouts.
Knockout.
Yes, I know. So anybody in the UFC that wants to get knocked out, come see you. Boxing or kickboxing. Thank you, Sergey. Everybody follow Sergey Lipinets. Do you have a fight coming up?
I hope. I told you first.
Okay, let me know. Happy birthday, Sergey. Just had a birthday too. 29. Stay tuned. Nelly Sickback reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. But yesnewsreporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
yesnewsreporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.